Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie.
Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
Let's see what these two turds up front are doing.
Commander?
Shepard, you are staring. Hello, Shepard. Hello, Shepard.
Interesting. I guess we're going to extract the Turians or Turians first.
Crash site's a nightmare.
Okay.
Edie, try to raise Lieutenant Victus.
Yes, sir.
I've heard rumors of Cerberus activity on T'Chanka, but nothing about Turians.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon.
Yep.
Okay. Did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. My men are dying!
This sounds bad. Let's move.
The level of trouble.
Shepard, any idea what these Turians were here to do?
Maps in the area list no important resources.
Let's just get these guys rescued and get the hell out of here.
Explosion.
So we've got a new weapon.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Then surprise is on our side.
Exactly. Let's go.
Find the main crash site ASAP.
The pressure for Lieutenant Victus to succeed in light of his father's promotion must be intense.
Disproportionate credit to parental influence.
All right, let's keep going.